Over to matters of education now. In a day after Education Cabinet Secretary Amina Mohammed launched the Form 1 selection exercise for the KCP class of 2018, parents and managers of private schools are now celebrating what they are timing as equity being served for the first time between public and private schools as far as Form 1 selection is concerned. Many private schools that previously found it difficult to send their pupils to national schools are today a happy lot after the online transmission of admission letters revealed that many of their candidates have been selected to join the prestigious national schools of their first choice. Shadrack Miti now reports.
When 2 weeks ago pupils, parents and teachers across the country celebrated the release of this year's KCPE results, New Light Academy School in Komarock was basking in the glory of being the best performing school in Nairobi County. And that joy would continue 15 days later when on Monday, Education Cabinet Secretary Amina Mohammed launched the new Form 1 selection process, besides unveiling strategies to promote transparency and curb fraud in Form 1 admissions.
This year we are much happy because even a child, I've seen we have a child with 378 and yet she could manage to go to Starehe Girls.
In this year's Form 1 admission process, the government undertook to ensure transparency through digitization of admission letters, verifying admission figures for each school against declared capacity to discourage concealing slots, and compelling head teachers to report vacancies so they are filled up in consultation with the Minister of Education. It is on this strength that New Light Academy managers feel justice has for once been served to private schools.
In the national selection, we could find our children especially being taken to the schools even they did not select.
Previously, some principals reportedly sold vacant Form 1 slots to the highest bidder. This year, however, no school will be allowed to admit more students than the slots declared, as the ministry will ensure placements match the declared vacancies. New Light Academy had 137 KCP candidates, and for the first time, the school will have over half of its candidates admitted to national schools of their first choice.
We used to have pupils with over 400 who still could not secure a national chance.
But the joy is not just limited to private primary schools. The rule of 100% transition also seems to be eliciting excitement among private school investors.
It's not that every student must attain an A to become what he wants to be in life. But even those who attain a D, we at New Light Schools have a way of trying to shape them towards their career.
But there is the matter of financial implication that is said to come with this new policy, hence this special appeal by private schools.
I want to believe that even the government probably is going to extend a hand, especially on supporting the private schools also, so they can also, now that they are giving us more, they should also extend a hand.
Whereas this new policy may see many private schools get more students, it may serve to bridge the gap that has always existed between private and public schools. The selection of students to join Form 1 is guided by merit, equity, choice and affirmative action. Shadrack Miti, KTN News.